time to build your brain. Today you'll play level 2 of Cards in Common. Last time you played this game, you and your partner looked at a total of 6 cards on the screen. This time, there will be 8. Ask yourself about different parts of the pictures on each card. Their shapes, colors, sizes, and uses to help you think of as many possibilities as you can. In a moment, you'll see 8 cards on the screen, but you'll only see the pictures on 4 of the cards. About halfway through, you'll get to see the pictures on the other 4 cards. You need to put the cards into groups based on what they have in common. You don't need to use all the cards at the same time. Talk with your partner about ways you can group the cards until time is up. Way to go.